can see an executive from Twitter walking outside next to a homeless person, and they sometimes hard to tell who's the crazier one.
We want to be where all the action is, and that's here in San Francisco.
You don't have to be a 50-year-old professional to start a company. You can be a 20-year-old dreamer.
But when you come to Silicon Valley, the energy that exists here, it's intoxicating.
You're going to put your foot on the pedal, and you're going to go as fast as you can go.